Canada is an idea, an abstraction, a cluster of histories built on multiple foundations, Aboriginal, colonial, and immigrant. And yet somehow this construction of cultural, linguistic, regional, and historical identities manages to sing one clear note to the world, whether we still believe it does or not.
I'm standing at a window. I'm pressed against the past. I'm looking on in black and white through the eyes of photographs.
It may be that it's those very internal tensions that hold the country together and give it a voice, each note rich in texture and timbre, the harmonics of a history that continues to be written every day. Canada is also a vast and varied place. How on earth do you overcome it with an idea? What do you stretch across that distance so that the whaling station master, the farmer, the baker, the carver, the inventor, the athlete, the orphan, the icon, the impresario, and the lighthouse keeper know that their own individual voice is part of one song? It's a country of wood and bone, metal and stone, bound by singing steel. This is the Six String Nation.